Ah, I solved it though. Use that on myself. I didn't find any antique coins. I'm trying to remember, is there like a God. Okay, I'll play your game. Right. Not getting any chem fluid, so I don't know why I keep collecting these herbs and stuff. Repair kit. Interesting. Look into that.
Sorry for the mess.
There's one up there. Oh, I don't have to shoot them, do I? Can I just sneak around them? Oh. I don't know why I need burner fuel. I don't have the burner with me though. That might be a problem actually. Probably might need that. I got, didn't I? Alright. There. Gotta shoot one of these things. All right. Alright. I don't know. I feel like it's telling me something with the burner.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Well, I have an issue here now. Chem fluid. God, I got. You know what? I'll make one. I'll make a med. I've learned not to hit that. Ow. God dang it. Where do I start from? Oh. All right. Ouch. I will take that. I will take that. Drugs. It's a bomb. All right. All right then. Oh, my eyes. Ugh, I can't see. God. Oh my gosh. Oh, what's wrong with my eyes today? Frick. Oh, my eyes. Oh, I'm having eye problems. Gosh. Just go wash my face again. All right. Thank God. Checkpoint. What did I get here? Solid fuel. That antique coin. Do I have burner fuel here? Burner fuel. No, I don't. All right. I got some shotgun shells and I got a repair kit. What happens if I... I don't know what happens if I repair a gun. Do I just have two handguns then? Is that what happens? Not sure if I want that. I'll leave it in my inventory for now. Oh. Actually, you know what? Because I do have a lot, I'm going to put in a couple herbs. One, and I'm going to put in... Actually, no, I'll leave it like that. And hopefully, if I get a chem fluid, then I can make a med kit, whatever. Medi kit. Look at that. Also, I think as soon as I jump down, it's gonna be a boss fight, isn't it? Do some exploring. Oh, crap. Look at that. Alright, let me just go make some stuff. I probably should eat... Just no. As soon as I hit that button, it will be some kind of fight. Well, if I die, I know not to hit that one. Crap, that's kind of... That sucks. Alright. Well, I got some nice shotgun shells. Okay.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
What is that?
Fuck you too.
Oh.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Does that damage me?
Gotta say, I'm impressed. Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes.
Just do anything to him? Oh, that does damage. Oh. I hear that. Oh, it's an elevator. Cool. Well, not as cool anymore. I don't want to make gunpowder or gun ammo. You're next. Cool. That's a nice loop.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it. You're carrying? Get rid of it.
Talking about my guns? Well, it needs to be reloaded. Oh, wow. I don't even need the shotgun. I don't have that shotgun ammo. That.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Do I have to empty out everything? All right.
Have a nice day.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
All right. It's nice that he put everything back in their original places. It's the same thing, actually. Why am I even using that? Intense as a fire. Cool. Man, doing that thing really helps. Oh my gosh. I know exactly what I'm doing. But I think I might end up at the same fate? Or maybe not. Okay. We gotta be quick here. I'm pretty sure that's like oil or something. All right, we got a time limit. One of these balloons I can take. Actually, I know the code. Oh, it is a time. I think it is a time limit. I think it is a time limit thing. Has to be. Or is it not?
Ah!
Alright. Well, first of all, I never noticed that space behind the wall. I think I need to do something different.
Have a nice day.
Right. Just give me the stupid thing. I know what I'm doing. You know what I have to do, man. Right, yeah.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan?
Yeah, okay,
there
come
are
on.
Children man. In the building. Somewhere.
Gimme.
I'm not sure anymore.
I know what I'm supposed to do. Wait. I wonder, does the entire room just light up all by itself, or is it because you like unwind the barrel and maybe it like leaks something? I don't know, it feels like it's like gas or something. Alright. Let me in. Okay, ha ha ha. Yeah. Alright. I know what I'm doing. Space behind the wall. Did I just do the same thing? Interesting. Oh, I just noticed this. Thank you.
Finally.
Looks like this is the end. Or is it? I doubt it. Where's this place? Where are we? Crap, I need the crank. Cranky. Yeah, Give me the bridge. Wait, where is this? Hold on, I'll be right back. Continue. Where is this place? What can I make with the chem fluid? Alright, let me just go back to the inventory stuff. Why won't you die? Nah. Oh, there goes my shotgun. That sucks. Oh man. Alright. Let's see what I can make. In this case, I think I probably want to make... I don't think I need a burner fuel anymore, so I'm gonna get gunpowder. I'm gonna make some more ammo. There we go. And I will actually take all my herbs with me. That way. Need be, and I get a chem fluid that I can.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Okay. Dang it. Well, those things are weak. They're hard to hit. Bad for me. Okay. What's that? Handgun ammo? Handgun ammo. Shotgun shells are nice. Gunpowder's pretty good. Ho ho ho! Outside? That's out there. Alright. This is it. Wanna go strong, I guess. That's not the door.
Yeah. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. One of those is mine.
What is that?
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. Bad enough.
Oh my gosh, what?
You turn my kill against me.
That was probably fine there. I didn't use that. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I hitting the eyes? What am I hitting? I fell. What the? Run, Ethan, run! 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 I don't even know who you are. Confused. Not exactly sure what I'm hitting, but run, Ethan. Climb the ladder faster, please. Ethan.
Fuck you.
Wow. Okay, man. I'm kidding. Where is the last? There's another eyeball, isn't there? Well, this is an awkward time to reload. Ah, this is bad. Thank you.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Ethan, are you?
Oh, I thought you were dead.
You want me to cure him?
He's too far gone. I think you'll kill him. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
What about you, Zoe? Zoe? No.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
No! Hold on, I gotta... Crap. Ugh. Oh no. Huh. Okay, wait, hold on. This is a very important choice. Now, let's think about this. I went through all of this to save Mia. So, Zoe would understand, right? Zoe would understand that this was all for Mia. And I think Zoe realizes. I'm sorry, Zoe, but I have to. I've went through all of this. Everything I've experienced was for Mia.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'm sorry, Zoe.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I'm sorry.